embracing death, one is embracing God's eternal sacrifice within the Trinity, which is to rise again, which is to enter into the fullness of life, to accept Christ's invitation on the cross from the Trinity to transformation.